In these photos, you see a white diesel engine on fire on Highway 65 in Lincoln County. Grady Arkansas Fire Department responded to the call. The driver was not injured.